Welcome to another video, Bowmasters, part 6. Today, we're gonna try to beat the medium and legendary tournament in the same episode. So we'll see how the firefighter does it. And if he fails us, we're never using him again. I was about to use mine too, but I realized we already used him. Sucker! What?
This is what inside of a llama looks like.
Nuh-uh. That's not what a llama looks like. Wait, Party Masters has 6 stars. That's what it says, see? Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh.
And Gus is right beside me, playing Minecraft, the oldest game in history. Just kidding, that's Pong. He's still alive? And also, I was gonna make a Teenage Mutant Ninja Waffles episode today, but I realized it was gonna be tomorrow. Minecraft Inspiration World, whoa. So starting tomorrow, there will be a Teenage Mutant Ninja Waffles episode. Then after I do that series and the Bowmaster series, I might start doing Sonic Dash in Minecraft.
Hey, Ryan.
What?
Look.
How did that barely do any damage to him? In midair. He's still smiling, even though he's being beaten by all these weapons. Remember when you wanted that game, but it was rated T? Wasn't that fun?
Yeah, then I told it on you. Remember?
Yeah, and then I got mad because you said you wouldn't tell on me.
Whoa.
Why does that say 1 week? Like, W-E-A-K. Oh, sucker. Guys, if you tell on someone, did you know that's bad to tell on someone?
Yeah. A chair!
Then why do you do it? Huh? Huh? Why do you do it, huh? People will call you tattletale.
Because what?
Because you always tattle. What are we having for dinner? What are we having for dinner?
Ribs.
Can we have spinach?
Spinach. Spinach.
No, I said, can we have spinach?
No.
I don't know how to make spinach. I don't know how to make spinach. You take some grass, put it in some water. That's not how you make spinach. No, that's not how you... Not homemade. I know that.
Right. You want to see this tunnel? Want to see this tunnel?
Whoa.
I digged it.
The Gus. Gus of species has came back.
No, I haven't. I'm just called Gus.
He came back. He's too smart for our own good. You're too close. Prepare to die. Huh?
What else did you do for homework today?
I did two assignments. It was Arkansas history. Arkansas history.
Do you realize that your like report card and everything else is like gonna come out here pretty soon?
Yeah. Just computer science.
How many do you have left in there?
I don't know how to do it.
Have you emailed your teacher like I told you?
No.
Ryan, that is not an email.
My phone's dead.
That is not an email, bro.
No.
That's not an excuse either. Why is your phone dead?
Because I didn't charge it.
You never charge your phone. That phone should stay charged, period. Put your phone down until it charges. You should already have this done. You've got to get your stuff turned in. How many assignments do you have?
I don't know, I didn't count.
So more than you can count?
No.
What was that? Babe, get under your chair.
When do your pork roads come out?
He gets his diploma and his cap next Tuesday.
His diploma?
Kindergarten graduation.
I don't get a diploma.
You're not graduating.
You get two graduations in your life, sir.
When you start? You
graduate kindergarten and when you graduate high school.
Well, why don't they have a graduation for every grade?
Because that would be dumb. They do. It's called, you get to move up to the next grade.
Yeah, I got a water right there on the thing.
Jeopardy. I forgot what we were having for dinner again.
Eliza's family, so I feed her blue.
Rib.
Imagine.
Oh.
Imagine strengthening enamel while they linger on your stains. Act whitening mouth wash. Stop imagining. Start acting.
Carrots.
Chance down through the heartland and in our eastern counties. We'll get into all that in just a bit. Now tomorrow, things really change as a cold front comes through overnight. We're going to wake up to 61 degrees.
Isn't that a good thing? We're not talking about people dying.
Miles an hour. At times gusting to 20 miles an hour tomorrow. 72 by lunch and 79 pleasant degrees by tomorrow.
But he's the weatherman, so top news for him is the weather.
News at 5 starts now.
Wake now. Coverage you can count on. This is K-Town News at 5.
This guy has got to be kidding me. Waffles. Waffles. What's Gus doing?
Good afternoon. Thanks for being here with us. I'm Stacey Lopez. Callahan County is reporting its second confirmed case of COVID-19.
What?
And some members of the county officials are now on self-quarantine, which is causing the clerk's office
all right,
to close until further notice. This patient, whose age and gender
have been
disclosed, came into contact with the virus while traveling.